How about a hand for Mr. Bobby Harrison of Beaumont, Texas? That's the young man.